Hey everybody! So today we're going to do this cliff thing with Rhasta and or Shadow Shaman, and then we're going to solo Roshan. Throw down your wards. So that's to take advantage of the AI that Roshan has, because if you cast something, he has to attack you. Every time that your medallion is off cooldown, you just cast it over and over again until he's dead. That's literally how this entire thing will go. If you don't cast your medallion at some points, your wards end up expiring. There you go, and he's done. So pretty much you just cast your spell, and because he has to walk over to you, he's stuck, and then you can just have your wards wail on him while you cast your medallion. So there you go. So you guys can have fun with that one, and I will see you guys next time. And another thing. PL also is in the captain's mode today, so yeah, everything that you're seeing now is in the newest version. So yeah, thanks guys, and peace out, and hope you guys have fun with this in your matchmaking.